Next time on Stories from the Stage, First Responders.
And I start to feel this wave of dread, and my legs feel like sandbags, and my heart is heavy. This is why I didn't want to come here.
I look up, and I see on the other side of the road a man laying down in the street, surrounded by a group of people.
And in a voice devoid of any emotion, in a plain tone, I ask the question, what can I do to help?